engineering is all about finding a way to make the impossible possible. So that's what we did.
I see this device being applied to a lot of things. First off, I think in the kitchen, it could be on top of a stovetop. But eventually, I'd like to see this applied to maybe swarm robotics, where it'd be attached to a drone, and that would be applied to forest fires or even building fires.